see I'm influenced by the ghetto you ruined. The same dude you gave nothing, I made something doing what I do through and through, and I give you the news where the twist is just his ghetto point of view.
What's going on, y'all? Hey, on your way in, hit the like button, subscribe, share, and comment if you like, because I will respond. So, I was having a conversation with the community member about running for political office. I am a former candidate, as you know. The elections are right around the corner, 2023. And as we were talking about my previous run, she made me think about something that I hadn't considered before. She said, if you're going to be in political office, we're going to need you to be a farmer. We're going to need you to be an individual that can cultivate the land. The land being the environment, right, where things grow. The people would be the crops. So how do we feed crops, right? How do we give the environment the proper sunlight, water, and feed to grow? How can I, as an alderman, till my environment, that land, that soil, and make it produce enough for the individuals that grow out of it, the people, to get the sustenance that they need in order to thrive? Because the alderman has to be able to get these people from a position of survival to thriving, producing wonderful crops, big, beautiful crops, right? And that really got me thinking, because she said, on the other end, you could be a follower. And that individual is the person that's going to get in that seat and is going to do the same things that has already been done, right? And to a large degree, that doesn't work, and it hasn't worked, but that's what our people continually are fed, and they're malnourished, so to speak, you know, speaking in metaphors. And so it's like, how do you get into a public seat and continue to follow what has already been set before you versus becoming that farmer that the people actually need? You know, now, it takes a lot of selfishness, right, to be that individual that becomes a follower. But it also takes a lack of understanding of what the people need. What will actually enhance their situations? What will actually cultivate the environment, right? And I'm saying this because I think it's very important with election season coming up in 2023 for the local elections. But on a larger scale, we have those coming up in June. For people to understand the difference between a farmer and a follower. What type of individual do you want representing you? Somebody that's going to actually make things better for you so that you can actually thrive? Or somebody that will follow the same tried and true traditions that have led us to what we see right now? Now, that question is only one that you can answer. But the question is, would you rather a farmer or a follower? Y'all let me know.